Why would I call the defense doctor to be my very first witness at the time of trial? You want to learn why? Come join me. Hi, I'm Jerry Ojinski. I'm a New York medical malpractice and personal injury trial attorney practicing law here in the state of New York. In medical malpractice cases here in the state of New York, it is often that the attorney will call the doctor as the first witness. Why? Because then we can use the defendant doctor to show to the jury exactly what the treatment was that you received. We can take the jury step by step, office visit by office visit, and explain to the jury exactly what was done and why. We can establish the standard of care. We can establish through the doctor that the failure to properly follow the standard of care represents a departure from good and accepted practice. So using the doctor's own records and using the doctor's own knowledge of medicine, we can oftentimes lock him or her into an admission that the failure to follow the standard of care would be a departure from good and accepted medical practice. Plus, we can also ask the doctor hypothetical questions because, technically, in New York, the doctor is considered an expert witness and we can probe his or her knowledge of medicine. And that's useful to help the jury understand exactly what occurred. Now, after the doctor has testified on direct, after I question him, his attorney will then have an opportunity to question him as well, and now you'll hear lots of explanations. After that's done, I will then have an opportunity to question the witness again in something known as redirect. I then will put on other witnesses to prove our case. So who else would be a witness in a case? Well, the injured victim, maybe a family member, a spouse, other doctors who participated in the care. Certainly, I will have to bring on and put on experts to testify about the departures from good care and that the departures were substantial factors in causing and bringing about your injuries. So why do I tell you this information? I tell you this to give you an idea of what happens during the course of a lawsuit, during the course of a trial involving medical malpractice. Chances are you're watching this and you have questions and concerns about how the lawsuit process works here in the state of New York. Well, if you have questions, what I encourage you to do is pick up the phone and call me. This is what I do every single day. I answer legal questions just like yours and I'd be happy to talk with you. You can reach me at 516-487-8207 or by email at lawmed10@yahoo.com. I'm Jerry Ojinski here in New York. Thanks so much for watching.